I just found, okay, I am lagging. A secret section in Tower of Hell. And this is the one that I really wanted to find. Dude, where's my effect? I touched it. Whoa. Crap, I can't open the shop. No, I have to equip it to get it. Crap. Crap, why am I not in it? Okay, got that. Get the pride trail now. Okay. I think you have to beat this section to get your trails. I'm not too sure. Anyway, I beat the section, now I'm beating the tower. Who cares if I'm low on battery? Crap! Let's join a VIP server to see if I actually got my trail. If I don't, I will rage quit Tower of Hell forever. And it's just because, well, really I'll just break the iPad. Because it's not Tower of Hell's fault. It's just that stupid thing that blocked the shop thing. I'm sure there's a command that you can just like go like slash open shop. If you could do that, then yeah, I would just... Anyway, I spent 40,000 coins overall on just trying to like get these things from boxes, but I just got them. And now I'm just gonna check if I have all the effects except for the Robux ones. Like, my mission is to get all of them. Okay, just load, you stupid game. Thank you. Please be here. Okay, they're not on the front cover, but that's obvious. They're not legendary. Boom! Bisexual trail. I like it. To be honest, I feel like I'm either straightforward or bisexual because I think I like both boys and girls. But I mostly am just straightforward. Anyway, Pride Month, for those who don't know, Pride Month is just when you celebrate your sexuality. Like, I'm celebrating being straightforward / bisexual. You got the toxic smoke. I don't think that was an effect that I had earlier. But I'm gonna check. The only way to know. Wait a minute. Why don't I have the trans trail? Hold on a minute, guys. Why don't I have the trans trail? Oh no. Please tell me it gave me. No, it didn't give me my trail. The trans trail. Oh, well. I wanted the pride trail more. I don't know if I like it or not. It's like, you know. Pride trail is here because of Pride Month. And then this is gender fluid. Okay, how do I get the trans trail, though? One way to figure that out. You know, I'm not gonna wear the pride trail, but I'm gonna wear the bisexual trail. Everyone would wear the pride trail. But you know, I like the bisexual trail a lot. It's cool. And I'm glad that Tower of Hell actually supports people who are bisexual. I actually like this rainbow trail a lot, but I've had this one for months. Time for some gameplay with all of them. First one. No, just kidding. We're not gonna do it by talking. Let's get in the music.
Take me to where Mary Jones, she, her.
Stupid ad. Let's get a good round now. Loving that yellow stripe in the trail. It's like the only like dark color, even though it's meant to be the brightest color.